Hi, good day everybody. Welcome to the Schneider Electric Wiser Smart Home. Come, let me show you what we have. Alright, I'm home, I'm going to turn on the light. Beep. Yes, it's very simple. Not impressive enough. Hey Siri. I'm home. Alright. Wait for a while. Yeah, so welcome to Schneider Electric Wiser Smart Home. Alright, apart from the voice command that you see just now and the app control, we do have a few sensors in range to assist in a smart home application. Alright, so we have total of 4 smart devices. Number 1 is the motion sensor. Okay, so when you walk past a motion sensor, you can activate a moment, a scenario. Can you guess what is this? Let me show you. Alright, I get it. See? I receive an alarm. It's called a water leakage alarm. Okay, so when you detect water, this water leakage alarm will tell you, yes, there's a water leakage, it's time to rectify the issue. It will be good for house with elderlies and the young one. Alright, come, let's follow me. Okay, welcome to my garden. So let me open the door to the garden. Wow, check out my garden lights. Alright, if you may wonder what activates my garden light, so here is my sensor over here. It's called the door or window sensor. Alright, so it helps me if I close my door. It will turn off my garden light, thus it saves a lot of energy. Alright, follow me. Okay, over here we have a small little sensor. It's very sleek, very slim. So can you make a guess what is it? Let me give you a hint. This has to do something with the air conditioner. Alright, this is the temperature and humidity sensor. So let's say Singapore is a very hot weather. Above 25 degrees Celsius, this sensor will actually activate and turn on the aircon. Alright? Okay, come, let's follow me. Ah, a long day at home. Okay. So, let me turn on the TV. Okay. Would you like to watch some kids channel? Not your kind of channel? No worries. Let me change the program for you. This show seems interesting, but it's a little soft over here. Let me increase the volume. Alright. As you can see, Wiser Smart Home itself also can control TV, aircon, and hi-fi system. So how do I do this? We have this device called the 360 IR converter where it can help to control your TV, aircon, and the hi-fi system. So you may put all your remote control at home to one side and just use only one device. And good news, everything is in just one application. I don't have to switch to any other application in my iPad. Isn't that great? Okay. Time to work. Let me turn on the TV. Come, follow me. Alright. Check out our switches. Right? These beautiful white switches and wine gold switches. If I click on, oops, you can see there's actually LED light that tells you that it's off. So at night, when you turn off the light, you are still able to see the lights. It's for safety purpose too. Okay. Let me try. Seems like all these switches couldn't be removed. Oh. Okay. Why is this? We have one switch called the free locate, which is wirelessly control all your device. So let me see what I can do with this device. Check it out, the Christmas tree over there. Oh my god. I can control the light freely. So as you can see, this is wireless. And if I control my switch, this is what I can do. Alright, so you may ask, why do I need this? A very good example is, let's say if your home have a kid and he would like to turn off the switch but he couldn't reach for the switch, this you can put at the bed where your child can reach this switch and turn the lights off by himself. So this actually cultivate him to have the energy saving habit. Alright, so let me put back this. Okay, so you are wondering, all our switches and all our devices, how are they connected to each other? Who is the brain that is controlling everything? So let us go back to somewhere that we have been before. Hi, welcome. All right. So you can see in here, we have the Wiser Hub. So this is the one that is controlling all your switches at home and all your sensors at home. And this is the reason why we can control all our device using smart devices and voice control. All right. Thank you for coming to Wiser Smart Home. Have a good day. Bye.